a trivia question to start Trivia Treats on this Monday, July 24th. Who is the only Heisman Trophy winner to play in the NBA? Only one player ever did it. Think about that, and I'll give you the answer in a minute. But first, on this day in 1964, exactly 53 years ago, Kansas City A's shortstop Burt Campener walloped two home runs in his major league debut as his club beat the Twins 4-3 in 11 innings at Metropolitan Stadium in Bloomington, Minnesota. Campy hit his first homer in the first inning on his first pitch of his first plate appearance of his major league career, and then he added another on his fourth plate appearance in the seventh. That happened on this day in 1964. Baseball has advanced so much since. Your great-grandfathers and great-great-grandfathers were in their primes in the early 1900s. Did you know that at the turn of the 20th century, now, I'm really going to go back way back too far, but I never knew this until recently. But according to the ground rules, during the days of the Wright brothers, drives into the bleachers were not automatic home runs, and outfielders were permitted to jump into the stands to retrieve the ball. On this day in Cincinnati, a couple of lifetimes ago, an outfielder jumped into the seats, but several fans held him down while others kicked the ball away. That happened often, and sometimes fans brandished guns and threatened to use it on the fielders if they didn't vacate the bleachers without the ball. The Cincinnati Enquirer newspaper termed that kind of action excusable, expressing the opinion that the fans would not have been loyal Reds rooters had they acted any other way. Mother of God! Now the answer to the question, who was the only Heisman Trophy winner to play in the NBA? Answer, Charlie Ward won the Heisman in 1992 as a quarterback for Florida State. A month after receiving that award, Ward led the Seminoles to its first national championship with an 18-16 victory over Nebraska in the Orange Bowl. He also played 4 years of basketball for Florida State. Charlie was not sure what sport he wanted to play as a pro, but when he did not get drafted by the NFL, the New York Knicks picked Ward in the first round and 26th overall in the NBA draft. 2 months later, Ward completed 12 seasons in the NBA as a point guard of the Knicks. 1993 to 2004, he played for San Antonio Spurs in 2004 and the Houston Rockets in 2004 and 5. He was a remarkable athlete, and you have a remarkable week till then, till Friday, August, the first Friday in August, be a good sport, and stay loose.